Frey Temple Wixmin Forest Temple in our Khmer language Temple was covered by the forest and then the local people called the forest temple. When the researcher arrived and they record it as Frey Temple. The meaning of this temple. Yeah, let us go to see inside with me. Temple was built on a small hill or man-made hill surround this area and covered it by the moat, the temple moat over there, yeah. Original name of this temple we do not know yet because it had no inscription in temple site. Frey Temple is a late 12th century temple built by King Jayavarman the 7th. It was originally built as a Buddhist temple. Yeah, let us go to see inside. King Jayavarman the 7th installed Buddha statue inside of the central tower, but it had nothing left. It is mostly ruined with only part of the central tower still standing. There are also some small remains of the surrounding wall. If you are looking for somewhere to escape the crowd and relax for a while during your trip, then Prey Temple might just be the temple for you. Yeah, let us go inside to see. Is the foundation of the Buddha to support the Buddha statue, but remain only the foundation. It was a very nice design, the central tower. From the sandstone. Was in trend. Some of the stone it dropped down from the west in trend, but they do not put it back yet because the foundation now is not so strong. Yeah, thank you for watching our video. Help us to subscribe our YouTube. Yeah, good luck to you. See you next YouTube. Yeah, it's still very nice coming here.